sexuality could produce visceral reactions in people. And I think really it's because it threatens a sense of power, where power rests in society, with whom power rests in society. Sexuality can be very subversive of that. And I think when that happens, when people's sense of their own power and their place in the world and what holds that together is threatened, then that can produce very unpredictable and sometimes quite violent reactions.